Howdy.
Oh my God.
How are you?
I'm well. How are you?
I am very well, thank you.
Great.
What is your name, your age, and where are you from?
Oh my God, you're so gorgeous.
Thank you so much. I pay a lot of money for it.
Okay. My name is Robert Taylor. I am from Donaldsonville, Louisiana, and I'm 27 years old.
What are you going to share with us today?
Bruises by Lewis Capaldi.
Okay.
Yeah, okay.
Are you okay?
I'm just like so terrified.
Why? This is your shot.
Yeah. Okay.
This is it.
Okay. Throw it out there. Come on.
You're finally living your authentic truth.
Okay.
I've been told to get you off my mind. Hope I don't lose the bruises that you left behind. Oh my Lord, I need you in my life. There must be something in the water, 'cause every day it's getting colder. How I wish that I could hold you. You keep my head from going under.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. Very good. Very good.
Never, ever, ever be scared to do that. Amazing.
Very good.
Dog.
Lionel, what are you thinking?
I think he's amazing. I think your voice is absolutely incredible. When you're talking to us, you seem shy, and you said to that piano when you turned into the artist.
Thank you.
I love what you were about. How did just this all start in the first place?
The reason I'm here is really because of my dad. He passed in January. This show was one of the things that he really wanted me to do. This was his dream as well. His biggest thing was owning my truth, though. He's like, if you want to do this, and you want to be out there, you show them who you are. That's what I'm doing. I just want to give you guys me. Hopefully you guys can feel me, feel my heart, feel my soul.
Growing up, it was really hard. I was a church boy. I wasn't allowed to listen to other styles of music. I was not allowed to be myself. I'm a gay man, and it wasn't until last year that I finally just accepted that. But because of me owning my truth, a lot of my family just kind of disowned me. My dad was the only person in my life that accepted me fully. When I told him, he just smiled at me. He was like, you know, son, I'm just proud. I'm proud of you. You know, unfortunately, he lost that fight to drug addiction. He provided an environment with unconditional love. And he taught me that it's okay to be me and to be proud in who I am, and that to him is what a man is.
That's what I want to represent. I want to touch someone's life out there and just let them know, if I can do it, then you can do it too.
You've been in an environment where people built you up, people have not built you up, but I think we're all about building you up, giving you even more confidence. I just thought it was a perfectly done audition.
I think you're such a good singer that now is the time to figure out what kind of artist you want to be and really dial it in. Because it's not just about a voice. It's American Idol. It's about a bunch of different boxes.
Yeah.
But we want to help you find those boxes.
Okay.
Yes.
Yes.
What a ride. It's a yes for me.
You're going to Hollywood,
going to Hollywood,
Robert
Hollywood,
Taylor
friend.
The third. Come on.
Thank you. Robert Taylor the third, huh?
Yeah.
Bring it on.
Yes,
bring
sir.
It on.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Very good.
Thank you.
For Robert Taylor the second.
Oh, so great.
Oh. There's a lot of us here to support you, okay? And it's gonna be fun.
Okay.
We gonna make it.
Thank you guys.
Yeah.
Thank you guys. Enjoy.